Visiting Jokkmokk, the Sami culture in Museum Aite. The Sami of Sapmi, their preferred name for Lapland, are descendants of nomadic people who had inhabited northern Scandinavia for thousands of years. Reindeer herding was the basis of the Sami economy until very recently. They lived in tents or turf huts and migrated with their herds in units of 5 to 6 families, supplementing their diet along the way by hunting and fishing. Nomadism, however, has virtually disappeared. Nowadays, the remaining herders accompany their reindeer alone, while their families reside in permanent modern housing. This museum shows the life of the people well. You get a glimpse into their lives. And it teaches you all about their existence as reindeer herders. It also gives you beautiful atmospheric showcases about the life of the wild animals.
Thank you. pretty steep.